Your flag man gives them the one to go sign. Jeff Hamby starting on the inside, row number one, the 19 of Michael Reams on the outside of Jeff Hamby. That's how we're going to start it off. When we come out of turn number four, Crossville Speedway, your flagman's going to start it all off. It is 20 laps in your open wheel modified. We're three wide down in turn number two. Jeff Hamby and Michael Reams battling it out. But looky here, Billy Palmer slides up the track. That's going to give Joey Carterman the third spot. Jeff Hamby, Michael Reams battling it out for the number one spot. Jeff Hamby on the bottom side, Ricky. Michael Reams on the high side. Michael Reams going to take the number one spot away from Jeff Hamby. Then Joey Carterman in third. Billy Palmer in the 36 in fourth. Ricky Tinch looking away around the 70 of A.J. Garber, gets in, moves into the number five spot. Out front, the 19 of Michael Reams. Then the 15 of Jeff Hamby, the 29C of Joey Carterman, and the 36 of Billy Palmer. 20-lap feature tonight for your open wheel modified. More laps. Can Jeff Hamby find a groove on this track that's going to work for that number 15 car? Michael Reams still out front, but Jeff Hamby is hot on his heels. Jeff Hamby's reeling in the 19 of Michael Reams. Here we go, down to turns 1 and 2. Jeff Hamby goes to the bottom side. He takes away the lead from Michael Reams down the back straightaway. We go into 3 and 4. Michael Reams trying the high side, but Jeff Hamby slides up in front of him. Jeff Hamby up front. Michael Reams in second. Jeff Hamby in the middle of the track. Michael Reams on the high side. They're fixing to run into lap traffic. They're fixing to pass the 47 of Dax Edgecombe. Jeff Hamby, then the 19 of Michael Reams. Jeff Hamby has to go to the high side, so does Michael Reams. Michael Reams slides up in turn number two. Falls back off the pace. Jeff Hamby, Michael Reams. Joey Carterman, Billy Palmer, Ricky Tinch, A.J. Garber, Matthew Hopper. Eight more laps left. Oh no, Michael Reams turns it around down in 1 and 2. The 19 of Michael Reams brings out the caution flag. Here we go, Jeff Hamby's gonna start it. We're coming out of turn number four. Jeff Hamby jumps out front. Billy Palmer looking for that number two spot, taking it away from Joey Carterman. Coming out of turn number two down the back straightaway, Billy Palmer moves into second. Joey Carterman jumps down to the bottom side in 3 and 4. Billy Palmer getting the run out of the corners, a little bit better than Joey Carterman. Jeff Hamby out front, but we've got a battle for the second spot with Billy Palmer and Joey Carterman. Joey Carterman moves into the second spot. This is how it's going to line up. Jeff Hamby, Joey Carterman, Billy Palmer, A.J. Garber, Ricky Tinch. Four more laps to go. Jeff Hamby out front, Joey Carterman in second, Billy Palmer in third. Then you've got the 70 of A.J. Garber, Ricky Tinch in fourth. Fifth. Dax Hedgecombe almost turns it around in fourth, but he's going to keep it straight. We're going to remain green flag. Two more laps left. Jeff Hamby out front. Joey Carterman in second. Billy Palmer in third. A.J. Garber in fourth. Ricky Tinch in fifth. White flag falls on Jeff Hamby. Looky here. Here comes the 19 car around Ricky Tinch. Mockering splits him down out of turn number two. Your open wheel modified feature winner tonight is going to be the 15, the Jeff Hamby.